basically, all these keys are made out of maple wood. We carved them and then essentially tuned them with a sander. So I'll give you a little demonstration of what it sounds like.